I want to turn it over to the deputy mayor now. I often talk about our city's vision to be a growing city that embraces diversity and creates opportunity for all. We just raised the Puerto Rican flag out front earlier this morning, and that is a visible way in which we embrace our community's diversity. But when we talk about opportunity for all, that's arguably one of the hardest parts of what we do. It's one thing to, it's hard enough to get investments where we need them, but it's even harder to make sure that those investments benefit everyone in our community. So there are a number of initiatives that we have to ensure that that the opportunity that we do have in this community benefits everyone. And one of the more successful ones that we've had over the past year is the Syracuse Financial Empowerment Center. So I'm going to turn over to Deputy Mayor Owens to give us an update. What, 1 year in to
1 year
to
in.
See? All right,
one
Deputy
year
Mayor.
In. Thank you, Mayor. We are so proud of our Syracuse Financial Empowerment Center and its 1 year anniversary. The program provides free professional one-on-one financial counseling to city residents. In the first year, we served 467 unique clients, eliminated more than $600,000 of debt, created more than $300,000 of savings, and more than 100 clients now have at least 1 week's pay save. That's a big deal, particularly in these uncertain times for individuals, for businesses, for governments financially. This success is due to a partnership with the Cities for Financial Empowerment Fund, and it's a national organization that works with administrations to improve financial stability for low to moderate income households. The purpose is to embed this opportunity within local government. And we can only do that through local partnerships. The Greater Syracuse Hope Initiative, the Allen Foundation, CNY Community Foundation, Home Headquarters, and United Way and of Central New York, the Syracuse Community Credit Union, the Syracuse Federal Credit Union, and many other organizations were partners with us in this. I remember when we were on the steps announcing this a year ago in anticipation, and we have really been successful in this program. So much so that the Cities for Financial Empowerment is doubling down on Syracuse. Because of our success, the CFE Fund is increasing its investment in us, and we're proud today to announce that we will be provided $80,000 in additional funding to hire another full-time professional financial counselor for our city for the next year. They were especially impressed with us because of how we were able to incorporate our FEC and adjust to the needs of people, particularly during the pandemic. FEC is for everyone. It is free and confidential for Syracuse residents. There are no income limitations, although the national program looks to really help low and moderate income households. No one is turned away. If you need counseling or you need financial assistance or advice, you will be provided it to strengthen your financial stability. So make an appointment by going to syracusefec.org. There are so many testimonies to the success of people who thought that, give it a shot, but it really made a difference in their financial lives. Thank you, Mayor.
Great. Thank you, Deputy Mayor. Really proud of our work at FEC. So thanks to you and all of our partners for getting us there. And that's just 1 year in. So this is, again, the purpose is for this to be a city service like any other we deliver. So we intend to deliver it for a long time and continue to help ensure opportunity for all in our city.